time, I'll save again. Just because I'm here and I triggered a cutscene. No, it wants me to go through the waiting room. God, I just want to explore. I love exploring games like this. Also, I don't know what the fuck else is up here that I'm not seeing. Apparently there's loot and shit up here. I just don't fucking see it. Another thing in here that I probably haven't found is the save. Oh shit! Hold on. Alright. He needs the book. And then he'll probably give you the scepter. Gotta put something in the box. Now, do I want to go get the Magnum right now is like the real question. I kind of don't see why not, because then I can just put it away. And then when I need it, I'll have it. And that's one less thing I gotta grab later. So yeah, I'll just go grab the Magnum real quick. Oh, it's not a Magnum, it's a... I gotta go back and store things. We're getting there. I really need it right now is the main thing, you know? ammo. One last thing I gotta get later. Upstairs. This was the right way. No, shit. I know eventually you get like 12 to 16 inventory slots, so I'm kind of just waiting for that. I also really don't think I need the shotgun right now for what I'm facing. Like, if I was gonna go after the liquor, then maybe? Ruby that captivated Edward the Black Prince, the pearl that the Queen of the Nile milk dried, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There is no end to the number of tales related to the appeal of jewels. Those other jewels, the one's origins and the story is unknown. It is said that once adorned with a nobleman's jewel box, it was dedicated to... Especially because their jewels are bathed. Well, boy, howdy do I know not to go that way. No, I didn't want to.
Leon?
Claire! Hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay!
I'm just not looking forward to Mr. X showing up.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Thank you. Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Come on. Alright, so as long as I don't head back up towards that helicopter. Shouldn't be too fucked up. Trying to get in here. Ah, fuck! You stay in there and think about what you do. Oh, I get in here now. Get back to a safe room. Enough inventory. Move, move. Come on, big boy.
Ah, shit.
Go back to the safe room. Thank you. I'll grab one more thing. I still need those. Sheesh. How about when I find one in a place where I need them, I'll just go back and get them. I'll just bite the bullet and backtrack because I need the inventories lots more. Buddy.
Still alive.
Gotta head back to the East office. I know I trapped a zombie in there. Look at him. So majestic. And now we go back and we save again. Did I walk past it? Let's go. Well, there were other spade keys. That's the thing.
Shit.
That was scary. I don't know how many times I'll have to go through here, but it helps, it helps. You have to...
What the?
more down. Oh, there's some competition. Yeah, we're still fine. There we go. All right. Oh my God. Hey, y'all just have fun out there. Record of events. September 25th. Returning the station to a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injury three others. The person in question was completely restrained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping under stress. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters, but surrounded as we are, it'll be hard for any of us to escape this place. We're not sure if we can fix any of our comm equipment, so we remain cut off from the outside world. Day 4. Wonder if he's important. Oh, hey, ammo. Hell's yas. Oh, you motherfucker. You motherfuckers. Alright, go back. Down all the way till the end and then just run to reception. Since I'm here. I mean, why not, right? Does no harm. Locker room. Cap. Interesting. Yeah, right here. Thank you. get in, it'll be through there, so. Okay, I do not have that key. Let's do that. Then right into the West office. I guess head back upstairs. There we go. I think I can handle the liquor. I know famous last words, but I think I can handle the liquor. There we go. And then grab the shotgun. There we go. Because I don't think this is where Mr. X spawns at the helicopter. Like I said, I got to the point where he spawns in the first time I played this, and then I just kind of fell out of it. But damn, not worth a shot. Still totally an item in there, but I bet you it's from the... Oh, fuck you, game. Where is it? could discover it all and then come back up to get it. Hell yeah. Damn those corporate assholes, they cut me off. They're all I've done for them. But if that's how it's gonna be, then so be it. I'm gonna have a little fun of my own as this world goes to shit. I boarded all those 50 pigs up in a steel pen and got some C4, all I gotta do is detonate it. So sorry now, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon, so maybe I'll give that one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him to kill the guy next to you. I'll spare the others. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times did you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop, so good you had to die. Man, this is fun. I need some music. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy! In here. Is that it? No way that's it. It's still red. There's more shit. Gunpowder. There's so much fucking pistol ammo. Holy shit. Okay. I don't want to know if I'm right and this will blow it up. I can put it there and then just get it back later when I find the battery. Hi, guys. Hey, fancy meeting all of you here. Learn to climb a ladder, bitch. Oh, they don't have to. They're gonna go upstairs. I gotta go down there and loot, so...
God damn it.
How are you still alive? No!
Bastard.
So many bullets. So many bullets. That anymore. Ooh, another shortcut. Hell yeah. I don't remember where that fucking statue was. It looks like I'm gonna need to kind of rip myself away from this game. Let me go test my theory first. You know, I know where it is, I just... I gotta go upstairs. Jesus! Oh my god, fuck you! My thoughts exactly, Leon. This piece of shit won't die. Damn. I've still got plenty of ammo if I use it sparingly, so I'll be running for a while. I gotta grab two more healing items. Second floor is where all the shit is now. Looks like I gotta go through the library. Figure out some shit next. I mean, there's also, keep in mind, there's the other option. Which is this whole area over here where Mr. X is. What it unlocks, but I'm not quite ready to go there yet. I'm triggering him. I never really fully explored this place before I triggered him the first time. This is a good place to call for now. I've been going for almost 3 hours. Like, damn. When a Resident Evil game can hold my interest for 3 hours, there's a... it means it's a good game. I'm gonna head to the West office real quick, though, because I want to see... the combination somewhere, and I'm just not seeing it. all the inventory, please. That's everything in the West office now. But I'm gonna call it here. I'll worry about this one later. I'll probably play this again tonight. I don't know. But thanks for watching. I'm gonna head out and walk my dog. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.